Thor! Blame me. Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Prove it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the room.
Carve along that.
We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Oh, stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this!
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up.
Stay away from my son.
Yeah.
is! Hey, I ask you a question!
It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Boulder!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
See Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you never
gone.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Than never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you will find me. You will find me.
Come on. No.
I won't. Come on. Ruin my life.
Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how
to.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Can this thing even sail covered in all this bramble?
Space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
The sails are intact.
Your plan! You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.